SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to switch to black and white on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone 14 has a setting called Grayscale, where it will change the display on the device so that everything is in different shades of black and white. If you think this would be helpful to you, or if you simply want to see what it looks like, then you can enable Grayscale by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu, and then you can choose Display and Text Size from the Vision section at the top of the screen. Now you just need to scroll down again until you find the Color Filters option. Here you can choose that, and then you can tap the button to the right of Color Filters to turn it on. This is going to bring up a list of different color filters, and you can also customize their intensity with the slider down here. But if we want to put our iPhone 14 into black and white mode, then you just need to tap on Grayscale, which is going to automatically adjust it so that there's only grays, blacks, and whites on the screen. If you go back to your home screen, you should see that that setting has taken effect, and now you can start to use your phone in Grayscale mode to see if that's helpful.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.